Oh, not you again.
No mask.
Whoa. Okay, welcome back to another episode. Before I unpause this, they are finna die. I don't know. These niggas everywhere. I feel like I'm about to get sodomized or raped, something. Somebody finna touch me. I'm scared. Call them triple P's. Where the fuck do I go at? How about going here? Okay, you can keep on doing it. Thing. How you want? Janai, if you don't shut up! Why he keep on putting his hands up? Huh? Oh. I have to go down now. So. It's gonna be a hard as hell. Huh. last episode was so intense. The PPPs was falling. I go one of them PPP members. I came up with the name myself. That wasn't the PPP. That was the SIK. Don't forget the C, niggas. So damn scared. I can't see. I almost peed myself with that jump scare. Hey, Doug's scared too. No. Shit. Somebody's here. I heard that. Just breathe, nigga. The PPP members following me. Look up again. Outside. I can't even see. See. I gotta do this all over again. I'm getting chased by PPPs, and I gotta do this jump all over again. Thank you. Oh, come on. We gotta find out what a god. I'm there, we'll go this way. My frame rate keep on dropping. I don't know where the hell to go at. Thank you.
How do you know you're not patient?
Finally. What's up there? I was about to die that time. Freaky, freaky duel. Always chasing a nigga. As soon as I drop down, some shit about to happen. Case file. Blah 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 blah. This ladder. Why you stop playing the piano, man? He was doing so good. I could have called you young boy Steve Wonder. exit interview recorded scared the hell out of me. 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. This game is not scary, it's just jump scares.
The fears are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were purely.
And I told you to turn. These kids never listen. They just want to do what they want. I told them this. I told these kids to stop playing with my phone. What are you done with it, Tim? You're done with it.
You have to find Eric. Only way.
Don't want me done with my phone. Stop playing. Another kid's bro. I can't say blah 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 this time. Because they only had a little writing on it. That's just so dark. Like I can't go that way. I'm supposed to make. I'm not gonna be able to make that jump. So I jumped from Shannon. I'm supposed to make that jump. That's a long ass jump. Oh, I'm stupid. I'm retarded. me. Alright, where do I go? Which way did I come from? I don't know where to go at! PP is always trying to rape me. Like, what y'all want to do to me for? They locked up those, ain't it? Battery for 25 years. I can see where I'm going. You good, bro? Hey, sweet. Play something cool. Praise the Lord. The static again. A patient knelt in prayer. Maybe he bought Father Martin's line of bullshit. Maybe he hears what I hear, but more clearly. Maybe it's his way of it's this place the priest called it the gospel of sin. It's okay, bro. You good. Pray. Pray. For all your sins to be washed away. Hey, stop playing with my phone, man. Tag it up. Cost me $600 a month because all y'all do is play on the phone. I gotta stop playing on my phone. Pray. Battery. Pray. You're praying. Okay. Looks like we gotta go back outside. He's praying too. See? Everybody know how to pray. God hates dark sickness. I'm going to say darkness. God hates money. Hello, my fretter brother. We love you, and God we trust. In the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Y'all need to get some cups or something.
My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
I can't believe Father Martin went up Jesus Christ himself in the shitty ways to die, and I don't believe I'm going to miss him. A way out. If he's telling the truth, now I got a way out and a story to tell. He wants me to spread his gospel out to the whole fucking world. Thank you, PPs. It's the big nigga. I shake that nigga. Rock your ankles, nigga. Suck a nigga dick. Suck a nigga dick for a chicken wing. And I went the wrong way. Oh, actually, I didn't. No, we were wrong. Well. Fuck. Whoever finds my corpse, trust no one and tell everyone. I am not crazy. I know. Only crazy people say that. But I am as sane as this world allows. With a camera full of evidence. Don't call it gospel. Call it mockery of reason. Like the world knows it is Merkel's fault. Bury these bastards with my mutilated dead body. Blah 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 blah. Is this where we gonna end the game, man? I don't care what happened, I'm doing this all in one piece. Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Lord help me. Oh, what the hell? Oh, geez. Jesus, Lord, take the wheel. Took the stairs off. Oh, shit. I'm not there. Nigga mutilated me. That son of a bitch mutilated me. Oh, not you again. Crap out of him. This is WWE style. Well, hold on. Oh. This is the way you die. Ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your narrows scatter on a concrete wall. Your escape, one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but somehow hope you didn't find another. Hey, which way do I go? I'll go back this way. So confused.
Such luck. I am older than sin.
teleport to you.
Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Mirkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him, to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Okay, let's go kill this son of a bitch. That's the main laboratory. Okay, Dragon Ball Z Kai, dude. You okay, Billy? Doing that Kami Yami Yami on the squirt? Shit. I'm gonna kill you. You can't do nothing about it, nigga. You're gonna die. And what the hell is cola? Drink it. Oh, we got brains and guts for punch. I don't want that shit. Yeah, that's jokes. Let's go this way.
Thank you. turn it off to
He looked like crazy folks again. What's this shit? Okay, we turned off the dog. You getting mad? You about to bust my ass soon. Blah blah blah, cause I'm about to die. Blah blah blah, die. Blah, I'm about to die. Blah blah, blah blah blah. I know I was about to die. So much dying in the last episode and this episode. We doing good. We doing okay. This nigga gonna die the same. Don't worry about it. Like I said, this nigga gonna die the same. He gonna die the same. Told me not to run from him, nigga. Told me not to run from him, nigga. Told me not to run from him, nigga. Cause I'm running. I'm running. He told me not to run from him, nigga. He told me not to run from him, nigga. Again. Look, we finishing this game. I don't care how many times I die. We gonna finish this game. Oh, it's up there. I don't know why I'm there. Yeah, I have to go this way. Man, why this nigga keep on jumping at me? Let this nigga pass me up or something. Oh, I like this part. I'm gonna not make the jump. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna join me in the air. Oh, yeah. Cause I'm trying to kill this nigga. I don't know why this nigga mad. Nigga, oh shit. Nigga mad cause I'm trying to kill this nigga. It's a way out. I don't know the way out. Where's the way out? Come on, keep on going. Stay on track, boy. Stay on track. Almost there. Don't do that, man. Oh god, you can help me. Oh god, he's black! Shoot him up! He's not going down! What is this guy made of? And then this! Fill his mouth with black back blood! That's crazy. Everybody die. That was intense. Well, we finished the first half of the game. Now we gotta do Whistleblower. I'll see y'all in the next one. Y'all stay cool.
It feels like I wasted all of my time.